I must admit, your parlor tricks are amusing. I bet you've got a fanny under your hat. Now here's your chance to get the best of me. Hope your hand is hot. Come on, clown, let's see what you've got. You try to slam me with your hardest top, but your double whammy isn't up to snuff. I'll set the record straight, you're simply out of date. You're only second rate. You think your cat's a meanie, but your tiger's tame. You've got a lot to learn about the genie game. So for your education, I reiterate, you're only second rate. Men cower at the power in my pinky. My thumb is number one on every list. But if you're not convinced that I'm invincible, put me to the test. I'd love to lay this rivalry to rest. Go ahead and zap me with the big surprise. Slap me in a trap, cut me down to size. I'll make a great escape. It's just a piece of cake. You're only second rate. You know your hocus pocus is tough enough, and your mumbo jumbo doesn't measure up. Let me pontificate upon your sorry state. You're only second rate. Zabby-cabba-debra, granny's gonna grab ya. Alec's on the bus, and this thing's bigger than the both of us. So spare me your tremendous scare. Do look horrendous in your underwear, and I can hardly wait to discombobulate. I'll send you back and pack in a shipping crate. You'll make a better living with us.